machines at the airport decided. Good luck out there.
Got any questions? Let's hear them.
Never seen Arizona get so cold before. Damn, freezing my testicles off. Oh, Colorado, sure I am. I may be a drunk, but I ain't a stupid drunk. Can't put one over on me. You know, marbuckles! Gonards! Man berries! The family jewels! You're nuts! Absolutely! But first, I gotta make sure I got everything I need. Let's see, squeezins, pants, and, did I say squeezins?
Thank you. the last issue of the Colorado Patriot?
Oh, real funny cartoon in there. When Jeffy ripped the robo arm off that scar collector.
Just a goddamn minute! What are you aiming at them for? Stop it! Hey, didn't I tell you? You put the crosshairs on another standby and I'll leave you flat. You hear me?
What are you doing? Stop!
officer.
Killed any Vysiders? Well, you did. Then I'm leaving. You murderers!
Shot a civilian! I never thought the Rangers would stoop so low. I'm going back to Darwin.
Thanks for the assist, Hoss.
murderers here!
Thank you.
an ass and take a name.
Hey, violence. We're all prawns here.
Kick an ass and take a name. An ass and take a name.
Time to take some chances and expand man's horizons.
live in the greatest state in America. Indeed, it could be said that Colorado is the only America. But that is a sad and lonely state of affairs. Colorado should not be alone. It should be one of many states, all prosperous and free, and enjoying the life we fortunate few are beginning to take for granted. That is why the torch of liberty that we have lit here...
Come on.
get you all a sight for sore eyes. Those lonely old prospector good.
Cheebus here, name on wind. Rangers. Want trade? Heal sick. Son of Gob. What else name I have? Wait. Cheebus commune. Gob say you moon on red snow. Drink his juice. This my stuff.
Secure channel. Never know who might be listening. Now, I know where you're headed, so hear me out. When you get to where you're going, gas up at the garage first. And I'll find you there and give you the sit rep. Now, don't worry, you can't miss it. I'll contact you. MK1 out.
Thank you. Thank you. it true that they used to make pasta sauce with fresh tomatoes?
According to my record, such dishes were very common.
Never had a fresh tomato. Wonder what they were like.
Someday, the world will once again be safe for tomatoes. This, I promise.
Thanks, Morningstar.
Thank you.
Hold your ground.
Thank you.